And here we go. So thank you guys for joining in. Final round of the Formula GT World Championship. Suzuka 53 laps. And we'll be doing a bit of a challenge, which I will probably fail. If we fail, then we'll have to fix it. But I want to try to do this without getting fuel. I don't know if it's possible. I feel like it potentially could be possible. But the only way to really know is to do it. So we're going to do it. We're going to use the e-brake trick, which puts it in neutral or shuts off the engine, really. As much as we can to try to save as much fuel. Tire-wise, we're going to pit for tires, but we're going to try to use as little tires as possible so that we don't have to go into the pits that often, because we will be fuel saving, and so I think it's wise if we tire save as well. So thank you guys for joining in. So yeah, we're all set. Let's go. And if anybody is watching, please send me a leave something in the chat, because I don't know if my chat's working properly. Oh, there. They think so, you know. So, no fuel. As little as tires as possible. Can't really use the e-brake trick that much here in this track. Of course I'm going to try to get first place still. I'm trying to beat them. And also... not get fuel. See how well we're doing halfway through the race. Should be around lap 26. 9 seconds behind, but we're not gonna stress about it. Although I think we should stress about it. Yeah, this is impossible. Sorry, but it's over. Challenge over. Because I think we already used one blip of fuel. And it's been like 2 laps. You got the multi-twist setup? Nice, Chris, nice. Welcome back to the stream. This is impossible. Look at the fuel that we've used already. Oh no. It's like driving an electric car. It's like a hybrid electric car. If anything, we'll have fun catching up. Wonder when they'll pit. I think they'll do about 5 laps at the most. We'll see what happens when they make the first pit stop. I think I'm saving a good amount of fuel right now. I think I'll have fuel left over when I finish the race. That's depending on how the next pit stop goes. I'm using too much fuel. Never mind that. I need to be at lap 25 at least. With half a tank of fuel left. They haven't pitted. That's incredible. I was not expecting them to keep going for so long. What if this is the round where they're actually good? The way it's going right now, I would have to pit once. Because it looks like I have enough fuel for maybe 25 laps in one tank. Yeah, I mean, depending on when they do their first pit stop, I'll decide whether to start pushing or to keep going with this. Because I still want to win. I just didn't think that Suzuka would use up so much fuel and that they wouldn't pit yet. When they pit, if I can catch up to them, then I'll keep going saving fuel. If I can't, I will see. I can actually do it in between turns too. It's gotta be quick enough so that I don't spin. And luckily my tires are not worn or anything. Yeah, I don't think this is possible. Still going though. That's what it, to me, that's really surprising. They haven't stopped. They should stop at the end of this lap. My tires are starting to get a bit worn in the front. I've been fuel saving, and I thought that I was tire saving as well. Maybe the small e-brake blips are affecting tire wear too. Pitting. There's no way I can catch up to them. I've used almost half a tank. Catching up to them. Sort of. But the thing is, I don't have enough fuel for the whole race. I'm in freaking second. I could set fuel map 6. Look at those front though, they're yellow. ...25 is what I would need from half a tank. At least 25 laps. They're not catching up to me. So pace is not an issue. Just wish this tank was 100 instead of 80. What the hell is a truly trained? Red car's back behind me. Don't you dare. Oh my god, that was on me. Oh, this is not the way. Yeah, we can't do it. I mean, the thing is, yeah, no. We can't do it. It was a good idea. I think in I don't know if it would have worked in any other tracks. Just used too much fuel. Even coasting, even shutting the engine off. Too much fuel. Alright, time to lap these guys. Oh my god, that slowed us down tremendously. Tires, and then we'll catch up to them. Oh, I'm not used to taking these full speed. Oh boy. I'm used to just coasting through these. Now I need to learn how to actually go fast. Our best lap is 140. What do you guys think will be our best lap at the end of the race? I think my freaking outlap. Oh no, it won't be 140. Catch up to them. Tires. They're gonna suffer. Oh no. I'm gonna cut it up a bit. Drastic slides. Call for drastic measures. Yeah, I abandoned it because it just, I just can't catch them. It won't be enough fuel. I think I could have maybe caught them. The thing is, it wouldn't have been enough fuel either way. Faster. I'm trying, Chris. I'm trying. trying to go faster, but it's just not working. A lot less tires than I am, I think, because I'm probably gonna need tires in like the next two laps, and they had those tires for a while. This is a bad idea. I see one. Couldn't get around him. Back to fifth. We're gonna need tires in like the next two laps. I think we'll be okay because we'll pit alongside them. Yeah, we're gonna pit alongside them. No fuel. I don't know how much fuel we got, but I think we're fine. Up to fourth. Up to third. Up to second. Down to third. Down to fourth. Down to fifth. That was exciting. And I'm off 16 seconds. What the hell is this guy's problem? Why is he so far ahead from the other one? That could have gone a lot worse, though. That actually helped us. Not really, but let's just say it. 12.9. We're catching quick, though. We're catching quick. Did not need to drop down so far. Oh, it's right there. It was there for me. I'm doing so good on fuel now. We'll be fine though. Just gotta make it to the next pit stop. The wide line through there. There's first place. Lap over lap, we get a lot of time. It was way ahead, but we gained so much time. Probably at the essence. If I had to guess. I'm running out of tires already. Chris, if you're still around, how do tires go for you here in this track? I feel like I'm running out of tires way faster than the AI. I don't know if we should pit next lap. Oh no. I was thinking we're gonna try to go one more lap, and we will. But I can't believe we didn't get destroyed right there. They had 0% awareness. I just can't believe it didn't crash into us. We're pitting if it pits, but otherwise we're staying out. Oh my god. Now we're pitting the next lap. We're gonna get fuel, gonna get tires. Get some fuel. Mechanic, what's up? Thanks for joining the stream, man. Gonna get fuel. Welcome back to the stream. We're almost halfway, not quite yet. We tried to save fuel and say, hey, let's do this with just one tank of gas. Not possible. We lost a good 20 seconds or so. And let's see here, let's put 35. Now we're 5th, 6th. They haven't pit yet, we're different pit strategies. The AI has way better tire management than we do, which is a darn shame, but I feel like we can still win this. We haven't held a good lead yet, but we have been in first. We're not halfway through the race yet, so really, the race has just started. Except we're in the middle. 95 Mar, holy smokes! You got that many MTG 27 bucks in one day? That worries me. What percent is that? Is that a community challenge at? I think it's at least at 5, right? Oh, okay, okay. It's total contribution. Oh, see, I thought so too. Oh, bummer. I thought it multiplied. Yeah, yeah. Boy, were we wrong, 95 more. Descend! No! Jeez. Ah, to freaking add insult to injury. Or add an injury to the insult. Alright. We are ahead and we'll never be looking back. Once we pass everybody, that's it. They're legally required to not ever pass me again. Legally required. So, Chris, the first endurance race that we'll do in GT7 will be this track with a possibility of rain. All right. Finish recording replay. Mistakes that are creeping in. Do not creep in, mistakes. Stay away. Save the mistakes for a rainy day. Literally. I don't know why I'm pushing so much. We're already ahead. Guess I'm nervous about pitting. We should still be okay for like another 3 laps, maybe, hopefully. Might be a little bit optimistic, but we'll see. Missed it when wonder if they ever crossed like 2753. The things when you think of when you're in an endurance race, it's like, oh, I wonder if the mileage ever crossed the number of laps and total laps. At 2767. 2753 must have been a while ago though. Off-roading. You guys think Nations Cup will be featured? And oh no, they're not, because they're not top 16. Are they top 16 events? No, they're not. It would've been funny if they would have been featured on the official Gran Turismo YouTube channel. What a freaking mess. They would have like not even attempted to do anything. Just like they with the freaking start glitch at Nürburgring. They just ignored it. One more lap. We're not risking it with fuel here, but also with tires, because tire wear is pretty bad in this track, at least for me. Look, the AI is doing fine. F. It's gonna pass us in the, while we're in the pits, it's gonna pass us. Okay, how much fuel did we get last time? Did we get 35? Let's see how much there's left. Boom, 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 boom. 8. Okay. Let's get 28. Ah, oh, stop it, Chris. I do not think so. But obviously, it's like, I know that my spins do not have consequences. So it's not like I'm at 100% safety awareness. It's like, meh. At least you had music. Chris, can you imagine doing 100% of this game without music? Although, by 100%, the music is probably already like, okay, enough is enough. Music never gets old. That's true. I still get excited every time I hear the music during the replays. That's the only time that I hear the music. Oh my god. The thing though is it's that it's so ingrained that they all seem familiar. Even though I don't hear them that often, like, they're all super familiar. Like, I've never got into a song where it's like, oh, I don't know this song. What would you say, which video game do you think would say, would be the, sorry, what video game would you say is your favorite, has your favorite soundtrack? Yes, would it be GT4 or would it be something else? Oh my god. Like, which would be the soundtrack if you were stuck in a deserted island? You could only listen to one. I mean, it could be GT5 or it could be some other totally different game. Once we've got ourselves a bit of a battle, because we're so bad at tire management, that the AI is actually pitting a lot less than we are. And I think that we would have been way ahead had it not been for the bright idea that we had that we should try to do this without getting fuel. So we've saved the hell out of fuel for the first, I don't know, 10 laps. And that has affected us. don't think we can't win, though. We can still win. We won't be able to lap them. We can still win. Plus 785, Gran Turismo 4. You went through your whole soundtrack library in your head. There are some dark, some gems inside GT4. And the thing is about, like, pretty much all Gran Turismo soundtracks is that they're very varied in genres. So it's, I think that's actually a really cool thing that, you know, has variety while having the sense of unity. My favorite soundtrack is a game that not a lot of people have played, but it's a cult classic. I would have to say that Perfect Dark. It's not very varied at all, and it's mostly just MIDI because it's N64. But man, the music, like, it brings back so many memories. Oh, in Donkey Kong Country. Love the way Donkey Kong Country's music is amazing. Yeah, for sure, Chris. Donkey Kong Country, I want to do a playthrough of it, by the way. You should watch a playthrough of it. Although, I don't know if it's any, is it any good for 2020? Considering that it's N64, but it was a pioneer. A lot of stuff. People say that it was the successor to GoldenEye. So it was a bit wacky, and I don't like the remastered version of it because it's a little too real. Not too real, but it's like N64 was a bit cartoony, and I kind of liked it that way. Now the textures are all weird because it was a remake, pretty much. But then you use the original textures, and so it's a bit different. But I still enjoy it. N64 shooters, though, like, when you go back to them and try to play them, they're so weird. Because remember, it only had one joystick. So it's a whole different world. Get one more lap in. Lap 35 of 53. 35.53. Yes! I wish there's a mathematical function for the palindrome. Like, that division by that, I'm sure that it can equate to something that's a constant. I don't know. Just putting it out there. The mathematical palindrome must be the key to something. Like something like, you know how math works, like the palindrome of numbers divided by 237 will always equal 1 or something like that, you know. You know how it is. Something like that. Or the square root of a palindrome like that is always 2 times the factor of 7. I don't have no idea. lost it. But you know, something like that. Let's get tires, let's get fuel. Let's get tires, let's get fuel. 35.53, 1 hour in, 20 something laps to go. Last race of the Formula GT Championship. It's exciting. You get 27. It's not a constant, but 11 is 1. 12. Oh wait, that doesn't work. 11. Let's go. Let's see. 10. 01. All right. While I do some math while driving. So we're able to gain time so that we wouldn't lose time in the pits. This is pretty much it in terms of we won this. The only way to not win this is to mess up completely, which I don't think we will do. We'll mess up still, but not completely. So far away from lapping anybody. They don't need to downshift there. Stop! Just stop! I'm trying to do math, but I'll just wait till I get to lap 43 so that I can say, hey, we got 11 laps left. Because 38, 3 laps to 40, then another 53 laps. That's 13 plus 3, is it? I don't freaking know. 16 laps? I feel like I missed a number though. I'm so glad these are over. We still have endurances, but the endurances are like around the same length of these races, which is still a freaking lot. Should have done some more endurances during my playthrough. All I got left are endurances. I've got one extreme event, but I don't know which one it is, I forgot. Can you imagine the G-forces in this? So much fun. At the same time, I feel like I would just be like, oh my god, too much. Let me just go slow. To be honest, these lap times are not bad. I think like GT3 cars lapped this in 2 minutes, and we're doing 133, which is good. I'm not sure what Formula One cars go. I mean, they're in qualified, I'm sure a lot faster, but they're in race pace. Tires. I'm not sure how many laps we did though. We might have to pit again after this. There's 12 laps remaining. Actually 13, I think. You gotta count the last one. Technically do another one, but I've not been paying attention to how many laps I do before pitting. that almost worked out. I hate this pit entry. There's so much grass around it. Why would they do that? That is horrible. That is just freaking horrible. I hope it's not like that still, because it's just, it's really bad. Like, why is there so much grass around there? And it's like right out of the turn. I mean, it's good because it's like, you get out of the way quickly, but at the same time, it's kind of dangerous. Let's get 35 fuel. We don't need that much. If we can make the tires last long enough for the end, maybe, but I don't think so. Totally on the turn there. Eleven to go. It would have been a good lap. Thought that was going decently quick. Enough for a 133 or 34. Dang, we could have got even faster. And then this lap we didn't shift. We didn't shift when we needed to. So scared of that turn. And some cars, and mostly some GT cars, it just, the rear slides away. Not in this car, surprisingly. I guess because there's really no bumps there. So I should try to go faster there, turn one. We almost took that sideways. We're almost power sliding there. I am upset. That's how, like, how I try not to be angry. I'm like, I'm upset. I don't even rage. I try not to rage. Sometimes I do. Oh, shoot. Yeah, we lasted for a bit. It's back on, but those darn internet issues. Welcome back, Havanator. Turn, turn, turn. Alright, 45 out of 53. Less than 10 laps remaining. We're gonna have to pit again, I feel. I've been trying to go faster, as you can see. I wanna get a faster lap than 132. I know I can do a 131. Maybe a 139.999, but still a 131. Stars are gonna be a bit warm, but. About to lap somebody. Nah. Hopefully they'll need tires too. Look how freaking spread out they are. They're so spread out. Darn it. Let's go one more lap. Then we'll pit. Actually, let's pit now. I think it makes more sense if we pit now. I don't know if I'm pit previously. Was it like lap 38 or something? We'll be fine. I think that's enough fuel. Six to go in the Suzuka GP Formula GT Championship. Almost done at this. At the end of this race, we'll have only one more extreme event. And maybe four endurances? So five total events left. Come on! Four to go. Bit there. 42.9 ahead. How much fuel have you consumed? I would like to know that too. I wish it would tell you at the end. Fuel consumed. I wish it charged you for the fuel. I just gotta have the perfect line there, otherwise you just freaking lose your rear. I've done it before. It's possible, but gotta have the best line and the best type of control. If you go too harsh, it's gonna ruin you. Someone's getting lapped. Welcome back, Chris. Four to go. No, wait. 50, 51, 52, 53, yeah, 40 to go. Thought it was 40 to go last time. Our first victim of getting lapped. We didn't think that this would happen, but it has happened. That was Magnussen. If we were automatic, we would drive like this. Those are the benefits of driving automatic. 1:34. It could have been faster. 3 to go. Way too much. That slower is faster there. Major cut there. Send. Oh, no way. It's those moments. Those moments that you guys should clip. Not the ones where I hit pit wall entries. Yes! No, I thought it was 1:31. God dang it. Nah, I'm not even gonna push, because I was looking at that and not pushing, but whatever. 2 to go, 2 to go. You know, I haven't destroyed any of the cones yet. I have to do that the next lap. It's a tradition, god dang it. And in this race, traditions mean something. Oh my god, and tradition of running out of fuel. That's also a tradition. Tradition of us freaking getting caught up in that grass. Whew. As is tradition. Final lap. Oh, and what's that on the radio telling me I've been disqualified? Oh my god. Take the Joker lap. This lap, or you will get a penalty. Final lap. I tried to like have it slow me down enough so that I could make the turn. It didn't work though. Final lap. Bang. 150 total points. And 60 times 15 A-spec points total. I am the GT Formula Gran Turismo 04 champion of the world. Sauber Mercedes C9 Race Car 89. Wow.